Matthew Parsons, Keller Williams Realty here, and this is your housing market update for September and October 2015. Thought we'd take a little tour. There are currently 6 homes for sale on the MLS in the Kingsgate, Linda Heights, and Turkey Creek Woods subdivisions. They average an average price of $99 per square foot. Now, there is also a home that's for sale by owner, but who knows anything about that? Well, because it's for sale by owner, it's virtually impossible to find online. I said that. See, here's why I say that. Because the fact is no, I market your property. That's what I do for a living. I work with real estate. I am actually going to be able to get you 23% more than if you were to do for sale by owner. Yes, there are commissions that are due, but the fact is you're going to end up with 15, 16% more in your pocket than if you were to go it alone. In addition to that, I'll sell it 22% faster. And in addition to that, I'm your special agent. I know the paperwork, I know the pitfalls, and so I'm gonna save you the headache and hassle of having to deal with those. In fact, 70% of for sale by owners said that they ran into major difficulties. So that's how I'm gonna help you out. Now, back to the Kingsgate subdivision. In the Kingsgate subdivision, there are currently 6 homes that are pending. And in addition to that, 14 homes have sold in the last year with an average sales price of $95 a square foot. The only way to be sure what your home is worth in the current market is to give me a call today. I'll take a look at your location, the different things that make your property unique, and including condition. So give me a call at 865-761-9797. That's 865-761-9797. Thank you, and God bless. Let's rock it, man. Beautiful day. Whoa. that's my daughter's. Surely it's not mine. This is my fight song. Take back my life.
Heart open. I might only have one minute.